and Maya Brooks here reporting to you about the greatest show in the universe, Massive Monster Mayhem. I hate to be the bearer about bad news, but Master Mayhem and his squad of monster superstars are attacking Earth. But don't worry, we can still fight back. Massive Monster Mayhem is the only show where kids like you and me can kick some serious massive monster butt and win $1,000. I mean, you can save Earth too, but think about all the things you can do with $1,000. I mean, I could finally get a puppy. Anyways, to go save the world, three contestants complete in the three different challenges. First, there is the Megalator. The contestants must go through the futuristic obstacle course, where falling means utter death. Just kidding, you get a 1 minute penalty. The two fastest times move on to the next round, the Mega Duel. What's with the show and ants? The Mega Duel is where the two remaining players will compete in a duel, where the player with the most points will go on to the final round called the Mashdown. In the Mashdown, the winning player must fight the monster superstars. Each time the monster is different and the contestant can choose a mega suit to give them an advantage in this battle. So tune into nick.com to get more details. I'm Maya Brooks signing out. Bye!